Keegan, give us some news.
Yeah, obviously it's been a while since I've been injured, you know, but I'm closer to getting back to full fitness and to joining the team. So hopefully this week and next week I'll start, you know, using the ball, and then I think in about 2 weeks I'll be ready to join the team.
So how did you feel with that injury and the weeks before, after that?
Obviously it was a bit disappointing, you know, seeing that I got an opportunity to play and then, you know, 2 minutes into the game I get injured. But yeah, for me, it's part of the game, it's part of football. It was a time for me to just take time off, you know, and focus on what's good for me. And I think it gave me an opportunity to work on myself and, you know, just, you know, stay in the gym, work on my body. And yeah, for me, I'm just happy that the team is doing well. But like I said, it's part of football and I can't wait to join the team again.
Yeah, looking forward to join the team again, the team that is doing well.
Yes, you know, watching the guys from the stands and sitting at home and watching how good the guys are playing, it makes me excited to come back, and I can't wait for the time for me to come back, and also, you know, to go back with the national team and, you know, hopefully qualify for the AFCON Championship.